I think people are fascinated with parrots talking because certainly dogs and cats don't talk to them, but when your own bird looks at you and says something, that's pretty fascinating. Parrots do like to communicate with their flock, and when they live with humans, we don't speak parrot. And so parrots speak human instead. Where the voice actually comes from in parrots is from a structure called the syrinx. And because of the muscles that surround this structure, they can move the muscles to actually change location of the syrinx, which then allows them to make quite complex sounds. Parrots are very good at picking up environmental sounds, and so they're quite expert at picking up the sound of the microwave or a cell phone, even the owner's voice. And so the bird can actually be mimicking the owner's voice in such a way that the other animals in the house don't know it's not the owner calling. People should be careful about what they say around their parrot, because usually it's the words that you say more expressively when you maybe stubbed your toe or hit your hand that you don't want the bird to pick up on. Invariably, those are the ones that they end up saying.